Well, following his passing on, tributes have been pouring in through the day. We've just sampled some of them here from the president at State House. They say President Uhuru Kenyatta has sent a message of condolence to the family, friends and relatives of businessman Christopher John Kirubi, who passed away today. They continue to say in his message of comfort, the president mourned Mr. Kirubi, who is 80 years old, as a seasoned businessman, entrepreneur and industrialist who founded and successfully ran some of Kenya's largest corporations. The father said that besides his celebrated business acumen, Kenya will remember Chris as a great coach and business mentor who raised some of our country's best businessmen and corporate leaders. That's from the president of the Republic of Kenya. The deputy president, William Ruto, mentioned that he joins Kenyans in mourning the passing on of one of the country's most visible business personalities. Chris Kirubi was an irrepresentable boardroom operative, media personality, developer and investor whose interests traversed multiple sectors and enterprise. As the father says, his presence and voice will be missed by many, and his colossal legacy, just like his towering personality, will continue to inspire emulation and elicit debate among people of all walks of life. May his family receive solace from Almighty God and draw comfort from his memory. Raila Odinga, who's the ODM leader, says Chris Kirubi was my friend and one of the many others, and a mentor to even more. He was a dedicated entrepreneur and philanthropist who helped scores of Kenyans over time. My heartfelt condolences go to his family, friends and all those whose lives he touched. The chairperson of Royal Media Services, Dr. S.K. Masharia, says he's mourned the late industrialist Chris Kirubi, saying Kenya had lost an illustrious son whose contribution to public life spanned several sectors, including media, business, and even national politics. His father says in his condolence message, Dr. Masharia described the late Kirubi as a consummate entrepreneur who gave a magic touch to every business he indulged in. His father says that the late industrialist had contributed immensely on the advisory front of national leadership, including momentous times such as the second liberation struggle and the clamor for a new dispensation that culminated in the 2010 Constitution. He said Dr. Kirubi's contributions would live to benefit present and future generations as well. Honorable Musalia Mudavadi, ANC party leader, says my condolences go to the family of late Chris Kirubi. He was an illustrious businessman who spoke candidly on matters of national importance and the economy, a true patriot who told you as it is without blinking. Over and above that, he was witty, humorous, and an avid golfer. All right. Dr. Wycliffe Oparanya says, my heartfelt condolences to the family and friends of Mr. Chris Kirubi. Death has robbed our country of a hardworking and industrious entrepreneur who impacted positively and touched the lives of many people. May his soul rest in eternal peace. And on behalf of the Royal Media Services, I wish to convey my sincere condolences. That is our Shira Waruru, our Group Managing Director, Royal Media Services. He says he conveys his condolences to the family and friends of Dr. Chris Kirubi, who was, until his passing, the chairperson of Capital Group, in a addition to several other high-profile positions across the Kenyan economy. Father says Dr. Kirubi was an astute business leader and a media entrepreneur who made an immeasurable contribution to both our industry and national economy at large. As a media leader, Dr. Kirubi played a pivotal role in shaping the national agenda through the promotion of a free and responsible media environment. Your father says that he's a true patriot, recognized the role of media in national development, and did not hesitate to rally behind important public causes. Dr. Kirubi was a team player who readily joined hands with other media leaders to champion the interest of the industry. His charm and charisma endeared him to colleagues and made him a great inspiration to the younger generation. I'm honored to have known and interacted with such a great business son of Kenya. He leaves behind a solid legacy of innovation, industry, and courage. May his soul rest in eternal peace. That's from Washira Waruru, a Group Managing Director at the Royal Media Services. I'm afraid I still have some bad news.